My name is Anthony Nutt and I studied maths and computer science at Oxford. I work for Cisco in network routing and I am an engineer. My degree at Oxford was essentially a direct on-ramp to the work I'm doing now, in that I went from coding things at courses to coding things that sort of matter in the real world. A large portion of my time that I was at Oxford I spent rowing, which was a great team building exercise. Gave me a reason to get up at 6 a.m. in the morning, despite the fact that I did not think I would want to do that. But it was great being part of a team, and not only that, I sort of branched out. I did live drawing classes and spent a lot of time down the pub with friends. It was a good few years.